This is the third episode of Road to One Soul. And you know what? I believe this is gonna be the last episode. You know why? I am gonna get my first solo win right here, right now. And you know why I'm so confident? You know why I'm so confident? It's because, well, let me tell you a little story. I was playing duos with my boy, Steven. But then he was like, I gotta go have dinner. And so he just left the game right at the start. He left me all alone and naked, just by myself. In this cruel world of Fortnite. But you know what? He told me that I wasn't gonna succeed, that I wasn't gonna win or even do anything. He said he was gonna carry me throughout that whole game. But I told him, no. Today is my day. Well, with the help of the Guardians of the Galaxy theme, I have actually succeeded. Yeah, man, just watch this. If I just get one of them, if they fucking push up.
You're not gonna get them, bro.
But they obviously know where I am, they're just gonna rocket this shit. I see him building. Oh, he's jump padding. Oh, I knocked out one of them!
Okay.
You see that shit, man? You see that? I was like thinking, I can't win a solo game, but I can win a duos by myself? What's happening? I thought about it for 2 goddamn years. And I realized, well, that the Guardians of the Galaxy thing is what made me succeed and win this first solo game. Well, let's go. I was thinking to myself, why the Guardians of the Galaxy theme? I know it sounds epic and all, but why that? Well, I just remembered Infinity War, and well, my man Star-Lord, man, he saved Thanos' life. He let Thanos succeed his plan to kill half of the universe. And well, my man Star-Lord, I'ma follow in your steps, man. I'm gonna kill half the fucking server, cause I am a hard man. Let's do this. Let me channel it in. Get the theme song in my head. Star-Lord, give me all of your energy! Oh! Oh fuck me, the safe zone is far. Fuck yeah, little motherfucker. My man Star-Lord's looking at us. Beautiful. Fuck sakes. Yeah, I gotta play better now. I gotta keep on building and, you know, like, use the force, you know. Oh, wait, wrong move. I can do this, you know, I can do this. My man Star-Lord is watching me. He's judging me. What would I do if I failed? Nah, man. I can't fail if he's watching me. One day, I'll make you happy. Bro, it's fucking quiet as hell. Hey there, trap. Okay, people obviously fought here. I see guys. You think I can get this? Yeah, me neither. Jesus Christ. What? Fuck yeah! No, my aim! Thank you! Star-Lord! Never knew you fucking believe in me that much! Okay.
Where was that guy?
Fuck, I shouldn't have pushed!
God damn, man.
I almost fucking got him too. Shit.